kada hanga tar ka ke aga da mal saya ina masigar likada sa ka badanar
cita-cita saya sewaktu kecil saya ingin menjadi pilot.
Mi gran sueño cuando era niño era ser piloto.
I wanted to be a pilot.
Da bambino sognavo di essere un pilota d'aereo.
Ik wou piloot worden. Ik wou vliegen.
All I wanted to do was be a jet fighter pilot.
Mina no yo piloto de monaisi.
I wanted to be Superman when I was a little kid, man. I wanted to be a hero, you know, like everyone else. But, you know, things never work out the way you want to.
È la pace, tranquillità per tutti quanti. Che nessun bambino muore di fame, ma è un sogno pesante, non è possibile.
La felicidad es como una mariposita chiquitica que siempre uno trata de perseguir y está uno siempre buscando dónde está la mariposita. Y cuando uno se cansa de buscarla, la mariposita viene y tranquila se le posa arriba del hombro de uno.
L'amour, l'amour, l'amour.
Love?
L'amour, l'amore.
Love is nice if you can have it. Love is wonderful if you can have it.
E le due facce dell'amore. Le due facce dell'amore, c'è l'amore per possedere e l'amore per dare.
Jadi, cinta itu harus dipegang seperti telur. Kalau telur kita pegang erat-erat, dia akan pecah.
Что бы я хотела изменить в своей жизни? Такой личный вопрос. Замуж за другого выйти. Все. Больше ничего не хочу. Пусть только же детей будет. Все будет так, только другое рядом.
After 7 years now of being in a wheelchair, I've done more in life being in a chair than out of a chair. I still surf, I sail the world, I free dive. After many people said, I couldn't do that. And I think that comes from connecting with nature, connecting with the energy of life. Because we're all disabled in some way on the planet, spiritually, mentally, or physically. I got the easy part.
Me gustaría preguntar a toda la gente que pueda mirar este video, ¿os sentís parte de la humanidad? Si os sentís parte de la humanidad, ¿os sentís hermano mío? Y si os sentís hermano mío, ¿me queréis? Entonces yo os devuelvo la pregunta, yo os quiero a vosotros.
Did you tell somebody you love them today? Did you tell somebody in your life that you love them today? And if you didn't, please tell them. Ha ha ha.